the accident to Ben Barker over there, just out of the second bend, and the referee is declaring the results as awarded a win to the rider in red, Davey Watts. Second place awarded, of course, to the rider in yellow, Nicholas Cavati, and third to the rider in blue, Robert Meir.